It takes a lot of imagination sometimes to write a song and to really put something into it where somebody else can understand it and feel it. But we've been in several prisons, San Quentin and Folsom Prison and the Starkville, Mississippi jail, and the El Paso jail, and you wouldn't believe it, one night I got in jail in Starkville, Mississippi for picking flowers. I was walking down the street, I may sing that for you a little bit later on, I was walking down the street, what? Excuse me, I couldn't hear you. I was talking. I was walking down the street and, you know, going to get me some cigarettes or something. About 2 o'clock in the morning after a show, I think it was. Anyway, I reached down and picked a dandelion here and a daisy there as I went along, and this car pulls up. I said, get it the hell in here, boy. What are you doing? I said, I'm just picking flowers. Well, $36 for picking flowers and a night in jail. Goddamn. You can't hardly win, can you? Damn. No telling what you'd do if you'd pull an apple or something. And if any of the guards are still speaking to me, could I have a glass of water? San Quentin, just for you. San Quentin, you've been living hell to me. You blistered me since 1963. I've seen them come and go and I've seen them die. And long ago I stopped asking why. San Quentin, I hate every inch of you. You cut me and you scarred me through and through. And I'll walk out a wiser, weaker man. Mr. Congressman, you can't understand. What good do you think you do? Do you think I'll be different when you're through? You bend my heart and mind and you warp my soul. Your stone walls turn my blood a little cold. San Quentin, may you rot and burn in hell. May your walls fall and may I live to tell. May all the world forget you ever stood. And may all the world regret you did no good. San Quentin, I hate every inch of you.